taking chances, you know, doing crazy stuff, and this is just one off my bucket list. And it's a message for a lot of people out there, man, that are content, that are scared to fail, scared to lose, and don't take chances. Man, get out there and live, man. Don't be living, just get out there and live, for real. Don't be scared to fail, it's okay.
Well, I mean, people can say bad luck. This is all from Allah, from God. And I just gotta be patient. This is God's plan, I gotta keep pushing. Alhamdulillah.
You remain a class act and an ambassador of the sport. Talk about your fight tonight. It seemed like you were firing on all cylinders. Again, a man who took the fight on short notice, obviously not in your class, but you continue to work the body like it's nobody's business. Was that the game plan?
I mean, yeah, the game plan was just to, I'm a way better boxer than him. Just outbox him, everything else will come. But yeah, definitely hit the body. He was a little soft in the body, but you got to give him respect. He came out a week notice. He was supposed to fight next week, but this is different level to boxing. But it was a little sloppy. It wasn't my best fight, but we got the job done.